Needed testimony, November 16.
Transformation of character is to be the testimony to the world of the indwelling love of Christ within us. The Lord expects His people to show the redeeming power of Christ, which is the grace of Jesus Christ, can work fully in the hearts of men and women. The Bible is quite clear in the book of 2 Corinthians, chapter 3 and verse 2. The Bible says, "You yourselves are our letter of recommendation, written on your hearts, to be known and read by all men." Understand, as we consider the two words, "you yourselves," as we look at "you yourselves," we realize that Paul referred to the transformation of those believers as the power of Christ to transform him and then to transform others through him. So understand that as Christ transforms one, that transformation is not only limited to that particular individual. But Christ transforms individuals, and then Christ uses that same person who has been transformed to work on the lives of others. You might be wondering today how you can be like Paul to declare as such. You must first of all understand that you must allow God to transform you. When you allow God to transform you, then automatically He is going to use you in transforming others. Understand, it's easy. How could God work within us? Just relate your testimony. Testify of His goodness within you. Testify of His love and His grace in your life. Why not trust in His word today? Let us ask God for the opportunity to share our testimonies. Now that's the power of the word. Lord, we thank you so much for all that you have done. And we pray today, O Father, that you would transform us into your likeness. We thank you so much in Jesus' wonderful name. Amen. Remember, my dear friends, the power of the word every day will keep the enemy at bay.
Get ready for your miracle.